Okay, Dead Dummy, this is my first look review of Homefront from the guys who brought you Frontline Fuel of War. This is the limited edition one, comes with a couple of extra bits and pieces. Should have 32 players, dedicated servers in Australia. I won't believe it until I see it, and half the time you need to wait until there's a lot of people on to check out if it can handle it either. So let's just check this baby out. Okay, this is what you see once you stick the disc in. Let's check out what's around. Okay. Extras, just credits, options, video. Okay, we're in the game here at the moment. Let's have a bit of a look around. Graphically, it's not overly impressive, but that doesn't always necessarily make a game. So, I'll leave it. Yeah. It's a bit jaggedy, but, ooh. Answer the door? Okay. Characters look well detailed. But like I said, it's not necessarily pretty. Okay, this is just some footage looking through a window of a bus that I'm in at the moment. So far, with the graphics not being the greatest thing I've ever seen, you tend to forget it after a while and things start looking not too bad. So, that's alright then. Okay, looks like the level's starting, so let's check it out. Pretty well normal buttons. Your LT is to zoom in and out with your pistol. Of course, your firing is your RT. Reload is your X. Crouch is B. I guess it's like an action button every now and again, it looks like. Okay. Character modelling isn't too bad. Weapon sounds, not too bad. A decent weapon. That sounds pretty cool. Pretty well so far, a couple of minutes into it, it feels just like your normal average shooter. Seems to play quite well, the controls work well. You're used to a normal shooter. You will be very used to jumping into this game very quickly. And of course you can die quick. Okay.
reinforcements.
Ooh, that's hot. Okay, you can sprint. Push down on the left stick.
We're on the way to Revere Road. Meet us there.
Even the, though the graphics aren't totally amazing, it's still convincing enough that you'll forgive it and play along in the game and just enjoy it. I'm actually quite enjoying this one. You can lay down, which is cool. But to be honest, probably with a lot of these, it's normally a tutorial to run through, ready for the multiplayer. So I'll keep going, show you a bit more in a sec. Yeah, and Psycho, in this section just here, it looks like there are pickups. At the end of the level. Pretty cool. Okay, Dead Dummy, this is the multiplayer. We're going to check this out. Okay, you got private match, got armory, different weapons. Some unlocks, service record, clan tags, invite, Xbox Live party sessions, but don't know what that is. Okay. Grand control, team deathmatch, skirmish. Okay, we'll try ground control. Let's see how it plays.
Game 2 on that game.
We are losing B.
Enemy is assaulting A.
Okay, let's go.
We have lost control of Sector A. We are losing B.
Fuck it.
Sector C,
we've both
got that. The enemy has taken Sector B.
Now, I'm after something. Nope. It's made a wall, can't shoot through that.
Fuck it, grenade!
mattresses, they'll get you every time.
So far no lag, which is good.
On the right hand side, we're all flanking from A.
I think once you get used to it, you'll be fine. It's just a slightly different way of playing. Kicked if you're out in the open on this game. Lag wise, there is nothing I can notice. I've noticed every now and again you get this funny thing where you can sort of jump through something for some unknown reason. Oh no. So far, it seems to be sort of a rough version of a Battlefield multiplayer game. Definitely large-scale battles, which is cool. There's one of our little machine gun guys. Oh, where'd that come from? Ah, you know, there he is. Yeah, let's jump back into the battle.
Yeah.
Definitely having fun with the multiplayer. Not perfect. I'd probably give it a 7, 7.5 out of 10 with the multiplayer. Other than that, I'm enjoying it. Once I get used to the controls, you can really get used to the game. So that's pretty cool. Excellent.
Gunner in front.
One thing I have noticed, there has been some lag. I don't know what is causing that, but I'm in a game with some American guys, so I'm hoping if you can select more regional, that should stop, because not all the servers are online at the moment, so there is some lag.
Thank you.